Okay, you're ready to start this workout? We start with a leg swings. Swing on side and front and back. Just follow me, hands on your waist, find your balance and start. So swing, just a few, find your balance. And to the front and back. Find your balance, use your abs, just little swings. And move over to the other leg. Find your balance again to the side. And front and back. Just a few. Find your balance. And one more. And that's it. Okay, come into the wide stand. We're going to stretch the hamstrings. Feet are pointing in front. Hands are going to the floor if you can. Then we go into the squat position. And push out. Stretch. And down. And stretch out. Lean over. Feel the stretch in your hamstrings. Come down. And up. Lean over and down into the squat and stretch out. Lower down, feel the stretch in your inner thighs and stretch out. Feel the stretch in your hamstrings. One more, go down, feel it and stretch out. Bend your knees and come up. The next one is the lunge and stretch. So place one foot in front, one foot to the back. We're going down on our knee, like a little lunge, and then stretch out. Try to pull your heel into the floor and bend. Stretch out, move back, feel the stretch, and bend again. Stretch out on your forefeet and then move to the back and switch to the other feet. Other feet in front, set back the other one, down, stretch out and to the back onto your heel. Lower down, stretch up, move over, one more, go down, stretch up. And move to the back of the feet. And release. Okay, come and sit down. Place your feet towards each other, against each other. Grab your feet. And you're going to make little pulses with our knees. Feel the stretch in your hips, in your inner thighs. When you make a pulse a few times, then place your elbows on your knees and press down your knees a little bit. Make sure your back is straight. Okay, and little pulses. Make sure your back is straight. And place your knees on your inner thighs again and press down a little bit so you can feel the stretch in your inner thighs. Okay, and release. Come on your knees. Going to stretch our back and our abs. So knees together. Okay, come down. Butt is going onto your heels. Stretch out. Then come on your hands. Hips are going to the floor. And press your hips down. Shoulders are back. And feel the stretch in your abs. Okay, back again, down, feel the stretch in your lower back, in your shoulders, and come to the front, hips are going down, shoulders are going back, and feel the stretch in your abs. Okay, you're going back one more time, feel the stretch. And come on your hands and knees. We're going to do the table. We're going to hollow and bellow our back. So get ready and start. So in and out. Stretch out and come back in. Tap your knee. Find your balance and stretch out. Make yourself as long as you can. And back in. And out one more time, and then we go over to the other side. So place your hand and knee down. Switch in and stretch out. Make yourself long. And in. And stretch out. We do one more time. Come in. And stretch out. And release. Okay. Place one foot on the mat, other one is on your knee. You're going to do a kind of lizard. So we press your hips in front. Like this. You can feel it stretch in your hips and a little bit in your hamstring and glute. Then push yourself back. You can feel the stretch in your hamstring. And come back over. Little pulse. And back. Feel the stretch in your hamstring. And switch over to the other feet. Going front. Hip are going into the floor. Little pulse. And back. Feel the stretch in your hamstring. And move over one more time. Little pulses. And back. And come sit down. Cross your feet. We're going to twist our upper body. So make yourself small. One hand is going on your knee. And twist yourself back. Little pulses. Move over to the other side. Place your hand against you and pull yourself in the opposite direction. Move over to the other side again. Up. And one more time to the other side. Hand on your knee, the other one is behind your back, and twist your upper body. And release. Okay, we're going for the tricep stretches. So make sure your back is straight. Sit upright. One hand is going front. Shoulders are low. You can feel it in your shoulder, in your tricep. And place your hands against your back. Behind. And pull your elbow against your head. And release. Switch over to the other side. Feel the stretch. Shoulder is low. Back is straight. Sit upright. And hand behind your head. Up. Feel the stretch on your tricep. Place your hand in your shoulder blades and stretch and release. Shoulder roll and the final exercise, stretch out your legs. You're going to fold, so make sure you sit upright, and then we're going to lean over, reach as far as you can. If it's your ankles, it's okay. If you can reach over a little bit more farther, and if you can place your elbows on the mat. Reach over, keep breathing. You can feel the stretch in your lower back, a little bit in your hamstrings. Just stay here and try to go over a little bit further. Feel the stretch, and if you can, a little bit more. And come up. And well done, you finished this workout.